Okay,
well, I don't remember the brand. There are several available now, but it's a very small TV camera and transmitter. The one we have here is in the front of the train just going by. It's actually a fairly large one. It has pretty good reception, but it was too big to fit in the locomotive with a motor. So we took all of the drive mechanism out of that locomotive and just put in the camera. The actual drive is in the second unit. We've done a second one now, which is a much smaller camera I bought off the internet. It cost about $30 or $35, but we don't have that one here today. But the kids especially really like to see themselves on the TV, so it's and what we're trying to do, obviously, is get more kids interested in trains. It's the Bristol S gauges. We are essentially in Northeast Massachusetts. We have members that stretch from Rhode Island up to New Hampshire, and quite a few in Eastern Massachusetts. It's an S-scale gauge, which is 1/64th. It's halfway between HO and O. We think it's pretty much ideal, especially for people who like to see the details or are getting older and have trouble getting small wheels on tracks. So I really like it. And this layout has been built by the club. We do 5 or 6 shows a year, and most of the members have their own layouts in their home. But at least half of the members like to work on layouts. One of the guys, Skip Radio, did most of the actual track laying. Most of the club was involved in the design and the scenery and building all the buildings. And so it has been very much a group effort.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Buffalo Bill's Wild West show. And he had a mirror with the magnets underneath for the horses to be riding around. And I noticed that all the kids, every time that was working, it really enjoyed the automation. So that's when I decided I would try to model a carnival because of the automation and the lighting and everything else. Yes, all the lighting has been added. Some of the rides have actually been repowered to scale them down and put them right on the ground rather than on the mountains that came with them. You know, people do say that it's too small, I couldn't work with it, but they use a magnifying glass. I haven't found any real problems. Well, I think it is dying a little bit, but again, most people don't start it until they, you know, start their career and are pretty well stabilized, I think, before they really get into the hobby. The hobby that's really dying out is people modeling carnivals and circuses, especially, because they play in big auditoriums today. So the mystique and everything isn't there. Even in the N scale, there's so many computer controls and everything else now.
I met my baby on a boogie woogie choo choo train. I met my baby on a boogie woogie choo choo train. Train. He said, babe, 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 tell me what's your name. He said, babe, 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 tell me what's your name. I said, none of your business, but I tell you just the same.